one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up daddies. He know he won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better lose his mouth. The music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. The soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows. Known as the Globetrotter, lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. And so the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on.
Another
sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions of pop listeners, you coming with me? Feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, this is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you whistles for God's whistle does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you speak. And people are feeling your shit, this is your moment. And every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The presence wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nate, hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served, my spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic, I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and pack in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack, I'm launching at him. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm
give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke